Welcome back, YouTube, to a new episode. Call it four. I actually forgot to mention this. I always make a little intro, the first episode. I always forget to mention it. I always say welcome to a new episode for me, later in editing. It's a lot easier to separate the videos and the episodes if I say welcome to a
We
new
had a
episode at the
deal,
beginning of
Tony.
every single file,
Hand over the goods. You owe
or
us.
every single
I
new
ain't giving you
episode,
poison shilling
so I
chem
know what's
pictures
part of what.
anything. Do you know what?
Alright, I probably don't have ammo for my sniper, do I? Wait, nope. Okay. I have some ammo for that.
That junk is done to my boy.
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out.
Got him. I've never done that before. Like, I've never tried doing that. I can't believe it actually worked. Metal arm, hell yeah. Nice. That was a nice boost. And I'm over encumbered, but I can give a bunch of stuff to Trudy right now.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you.
Barter.
I've got a
Oh no
feeling
way,
a
I
little
leveled
bit
up.
of everything.
That was a lot of XP. A lot more than I thought it was gonna be. Alright, you can take two of the. I can take all of those. Take the revolver pistol. Take one shotgun. I don't really need that. I don't know why that's even favorited. I'll keep it though. Keep the snub nose. Take one pistol. You can take all of my fusion cells. All of my 38, because I'm never going to use that. I can sell her the quick save. Oh, damn. I gotta be careful not to do that. And actually, do you have anything good for me? I kind of doubt it. Ooh, a helmet. Eh, I think I'd rather take the perception. And actually, do you have corn? You don't have any corn? What is this trash? Who doesn't have corn? How can you call yourself a merchant and not sell corn? Objectively the best food in the Fallout universe. It actually is, too, by the way. Look at its stats in New Vegas on Hardcore. And look at its stats in Fallout 4 on Survival. It's the best friggin' food in the universe. What's going on,
hey
trash?
There. So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me?
Oh no, can I do the sarcastic answer here? I can.
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Yes. Give me that discount.
Have you come to the wrong place? My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, beautiful. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
Hell yeah.
I'll take a look.
Give me
Here's
some
mine.
Corn. God, look at that face she's got. One corn. I'll take it. Nice. Okay. Ooh. Assault gas mask. I already had one of those and I dropped it because it's garbo. This thing's kind of cool. Well, I mean, it's just a submachine gun, but kind of cool that she has it this early. Should I get rid of anything else? I don't need this regular pipe pistol. I sold all the ammo for it anyway. I don't really need this revolver either, honestly. I mean, it's not even good damage. Just get rid of it, and I'll get rid of my 45 ammo as well. Cut down on the trash I'm carrying. I kind of want to make my way to Diamond City. Is there any enemies in the way? Not really. I don't know. I don't know. You know what I might do, actually. I hate doing this, but I mean, this is how I play the game. And I've learned that, you know, when I do this kind of playthrough on stream, I need to play the game the way I want to, or I get kind of burned out. And the way I like to do this, I have to come back up here to get a bed, is I just zigzag all around. This northwest corner of the map. I just zigzag all around all the friggin' time. I never picked up that laser rifle. I don't really have the carry weight for it. I sold my fusion cells too. I'll leave those for now. I'll pick them up when I actually am ready to do this quest. I think this is the best bed I'm gonna get in the area without heading all the way back up to like Sanctuary or something. Really, that wasn't enough? There we go. I hate losing this much health to radiation right now, but it'll be okay. I'm good at the game. Actually, do I even have a Rataway? Like, if I do, I think I'll actually pop it. Oh, I do. I actually have a lot. Wow. I'm actually going to hotkey this quick save. I hate to do that, but... Because it makes you tired, makes you hungry, and it makes you weaker to disease, which some diseases are debilitating. Like, there's one that's just, you just take random damage. Like, you'll just be walking along and just take damage. That's one reason, actually, I want to take the Lifegiver perk. Very good perk, because it totally negates that disease. It also negates the penalty for, it doesn't negate the penalty for it, but the penalty for carrying too much, where you just take random damage. That the Lifegiver perk out heals that damage, and so you just don't have to worry about it. And the only problem is, like, if you get into combat and it just chunks you and then you die. What kind of random encounter am I gonna get here? Hopefully it's a good one. I think it's a good one. Where are they? Yes, I think this is the right one. This is the one that's just a traitor, right? Or he's like a raider, but he's a traitor. It's not.
No funny business.
I won't be any trouble.
Better not be.
Stash, oh yeah, it is. Okay, it is.
A lot of people, including me. We'd be on you like rads on ghouls.
You look like you could use a little pick-me-up. Am I right?
Yes.
Let's see what you got. Exactly.
I think I need vodka. Do you have any vodka? You don't have any vodka. You suck. And I hate you. I need, it might be whiskey that I need to make a great Mentats. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. Normally... Like, if I do a rifle character, I'll try to get the Overseer's Guardian really early. And Great Mentats make that really easy.
Yeah!
Oh, nice. 62 XP for just wandering into town. Am I gonna get lucky here? Oh, no way, did I just get lucky? I did get lucky. No friggin' way. Oh, that is so lucky. Like, it kind of sucks that I'm not doing a guns character, because the 10mm pistol is one of the best weapons in the game when you get the advanced receiver and everything. Oh no way, is this another one? Holy shit. No way. No way. No fucking way. That is, like, the best legendary you can get. No! I'm ill! What does that one do? It makes you tired faster, right? Negative action. Okay, well, that's okay. I'm not using VATS too much. It's okay. Won't kill me. God, that is so fucking lucky. Like, normally, you can buy... a legendary piece that has that ability to slow time when you get to low health. But it's expensive. It's like 20,000 caps, I think, without any modifiers. And I would have saved up for that, too. You know, I would have gone for great mentats and increased charisma and everything. I would have bought it. To just get that? Oh my god. Yes. Alright, now here's this. Extra meat from animal kills. Very helpful. Let me save here. God, that is so lucky. I'm not sure if I can actually get in here. Oh, I can. Okay. I don't know why I thought it was advanced lock. Come on.
Got it.
Get out of here, peasant. And now we get double meat from radroaches. Radroaches is especially useful because they, their meat, I mean, it doesn't even really ever get good, but it's a 3-to-1 ratio as opposed to 1-to-1 for most other meats. So, to get double meat from them is really helpful. Hey. Die. Wait, why do I have 2 negatives? Oh, that's because, oh yeah, the Rataway is still active. It's not active, but I'm still taking, like, negatives from it. Workshop. Alright, let me actually, can I make a bed? I don't have any cloth. I need 1 cloth. Can I just move 1? There's no bed in here. Okay. Okay. Oh, here's 1. Bam. What if it says bed requires person? As if the, you know what I mean? Like, as if the bed, like, doesn't function if there's not a person assigned. So that was, like, probably the most worthwhile thing I'm gonna do in this entire series, if I'm being honest. Pulled 2 great legendaries. And that book is very useful. Because, like, the Rad Scorpion meat, that cooks at a 1-to-1, and then it's really, really good. So get 2 of them. Get 2 meat for every kill. It's really good. Now, down there, actually, I think, is a pretty decent legendary wrench. It's a guaranteed just a floor spawn. I won't be getting it yet, though. I'll go get it eventually if I don't get lucky with a legendary drop. So I haven't actually really talked about this too much in the actual, like, videos or on the stream, but I kind of want to I want to level up a little bit before I start using melee, and I'm hoping to get a random roll legendary that's good. Because, like, I don't want to use that wrench. I use that wrench in the only melee character I've ever done. I used that wrench. And I want to use something else. I'd like to get a random, you know, random one. I think I might actually be ready to do this now. I heal up and save before it. Wow, that Brahmin. I was like, geez, that Deathclaw really already spawned? Nope. It's a Brahmin. Carla's heading up to Sanctuary even though there's still nobody there. Sleep. become tired from lack of sleep. To be fair, I didn't actually sleep. Just like laid down and then immediately got up. Alright, I'm gonna eat some food. Still peckish. There we go. What about this hat? Actually, what did it give me? +1 charisma. I think I'd rather take the endurance for now, honestly. That's actually going to be the end of this episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.